So each time that I'm doing it, I'm seeing the sights rise and fall. I'm not seeing it wobble to the left or to the right. That tells me that I've got a good solid grip on it as I'm shooting. Does that make sense? All right, let's do it.